There's a couple who very much helped to keep me alive and sane and happy through the weirdness, and that's Jeff and Sandra.